you.
All right.
There you go.
You, Leonardo, this doesn't concern you.
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done!
It's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smiley's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against him if we're dead.
Big Smiley?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wei.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though.
Wei, up here! Come on, let's move! Move it, move it! Look out!
About time you guys got here.
From the market.
Careful now. the market. Coming from the market.
Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh yeah?
Ha! Just the piece of shit I'm looking for! You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you! All your ancestors and ancestors!
These guys don't give up!
Come on! We said every guy in the beat.
Get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Careful of our guys!
We gotta move!
Wait, just fucking...
You are under arrest!
Hurry!
Shit!
Where we going?
We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smile Lee's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea. Where the hell is Jackie?
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Call him.
Before you came along, I expect them to be hiding out somewhere. Now, I don't know.
You think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. June. Fuckers are going after everyone.
Look, easy, Rick. Look, we have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But...
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here. Keep her safe. And Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.